Facebook co-founder and CEO Mark Zuckerberg, in a speech in Georgetown University, criticized rival TikTok over alleged censorship. He said that mentions of protests on the Chinese app are censored even in the US. Adding, "Is that the internet that we want?" TikTok refuted the claims and said that the Chinese government does not request it to censor content. Subscribe to the channel for more news.